You know, we're all excited about, you know, just you know, getting things going here. We have a really good class coming in to go along with you know, the players we have coming back. You know, we have most of our offense back. I think we have to replace maybe one starter on offense. And plus, you know, we've got you know, some new guys that I think will be very beneficial to us on the offensive side. Then on the defensive side, we have several returners. So, you know, standards are high here. You know, our first 2 years we've been very successful, and you know, we expect more of the same, really. And you know, just we got you know, a few additions on our coaching staff that's really going to help us out. You know, we're just excited, man. It's like Christmas around here right now.
Talk to me about what it's like to compete in the Midwest Sprint Football League.
Well, every year it gets more difficult. You know, I feel like more than anything, I mean, from top to bottom, every team is very equal in the talent that they have, and so it really comes down to, you know, execution and being able to. You know, really, you know, get your players ready for games, and you know, we kind of left off last season on a sour note, and you know, I really think that comes down to, you know, we didn't prepare well for that week, and it, you know, that's one of our main focuses this year is, you know, to take every week as serious as we can and understand that you're not just going to show up and win games in this league because everybody is so equal.